Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind for the Sega CD. Okay, as you may have noticed, if you watched the last couple episodes, whenever I move around, whenever these platforms move around, they all move. Whenever you ride a platform, they all move to the alternate location. Right now, we've got the platforms completely in the wrong area. We want a platform to be here, right in front of us, and to go north, but it's not here. It's on the other side, which you can barely see the vertical surface of. So what we have to do is we have to go around and back through the other way. Well, we're gonna go through a mirror and shouldn't get in too many fights, I'm hoping, because right now as it stands there's only one way to go, and that's through that mirror, which is around here. Hooray for Lamina, that'll help. Through the mirror. Cause you gotta get to the other side without everything resetting. So this is only if you get stuck like we did. Otherwise you can just normally take this path, I think, but not from the mirror. You'd be coming around from another way, perhaps, but yeah, this is the way. When all is said and done, if the platforms are right, this is the way. If not, you gotta go through the mirror, and then this is the way. You pass this. Now, we're back to the island, but we've taken this platform instead of the one right down here. And you go up north and get into a fight. Okay, this is where we wanted to go. I just follow this around to get to the stairs. Ta-da! Fairies! Hello? Zzz. Ruby says, oh, how adorable. She's sleeping while flying. Why don't we put her hand in warm water and see what else she can do? Warm water. Galleon! Come back! Zzz. You are the first visitors to come since dear sweet Galleon arrived. Galleon, sorry. I like Galleon better. He made this place into a beautiful, lush garden. We think he's great. I think you're deluded. What do you think of Master Galleon? He seems nice enough. Ah, you have the insight to the person inside, don't you? Oh, I wanted to change our answer. Okay. Seems quite fun, this place he's created. Master Galleon possesses a wondrous magic power. How powerful is it? Enough to almost take over the frickin' planet. Well, legend has it that Althena herself once bowed to it. Lucia says, you mean to say that Galleon defeated Althena? That cannot be true. Technically, yeah, she was just in human form at the time. As Luna. Long, long ago, dear Galleon strived hard to rule the world, but his plans were foiled by a dragon master named Alex. Galleon himself told us that. He seemed very sad about it. I don't like seeing Galleon with a sad face, but that's all he's had lately. I was thinking about selling him a Teleflora bouquet. What do you think? Teleflora bouquet? Alright. Dear sweet Galleon is one of the nicest men I've ever known. His heart is kinder than you may know. Galleon is racked by guilt of his former self. He says he will make things right again before he dies. Yeah, he didn't seem that guilty when I was talking to him. Galleon said that this world will be destroyed soon. That's why he made this secret garden and let us stay here. He said we'd be safe here forever, but how is that possible? Lumina says, if Galleon is supposed to be so evil, why'd he care about these fairies? evil. Galleon is not evil. He's our protector. Doesn't he protect you too? No, he probably tried to destroy us. I heard the strangest rumor. I heard a rumor. They say that dear Galleon was revived from the dead. Can it be true? They say... This is Lamina. You know, I haven't played this for a few weeks. Jean said that before, sorry. Lamina says, you mean to say that he's some kind of undead zombie? Long, long ago, Galleon was the magic emperor and sought to rule the world. In the process, he blew Vayne from the skies. Lamina says, if he is the same Galleon destroyed Vayne once, I'll wring his neck. There was no excuse for what he did. None, nada, zippo. Ugh, now I'm really steamed. Alright, let's talk to this one. There's something quite strange about the girl there. She's not a human, is she? Silence. You're not human, but you're not like Galleon either. Where are you from, strange girl? She pleads the fifth. The door to the south is the exit of this garden. But you must know how to open the magic lock, and only Galleon knows the word. Joy. We gotta talk to them all now. I believe I can detect and remove the spell binding this door. Just a moment. Oh, I didn't even go up to it yet. Cool. Galleon seems to be a little extreme in his security. The only people that could break that spell is Althena, Galleon, and myself. Curious that he would use such strong measures for this ancient ruin. Galleon cast difficult spell combinations in different areas of these ruins. He wanted to make it hard for people to penetrate his sanctuary. In fact, you should see the incredible spell that guards his ABBA memorabilia. Lucia says, I wonder if... If what? If he likes disco? Okay, I think that's the only one who's changed the dialogue. We're out. We'll run out of the side. I sure would like to get back to Nota. Can we get back to Nota? That way I can get our hit points or spells back. All that fun stuff. We're okay with hit points, but we need magic. I know this area. Ruby's saying, oh no, look! It's the... Uh-oh, Leo again. The proverbial bad penny. Hey! Shove those warning shots right up here. Leo says, I sincerely hope you enjoyed my little detour. Yeah, it was fun. Face it, you simpletons are no match for my superior intellect. Well, it was pretty stupid you had to hunt us down and fight us anyway, instead of just catching us in the first place. You can't escape the power of the dragon ship, Destiny. Surrender now. Ruby says, Hero, he's right. We have no chance of surviving a blast from his ship. What are we going to do? Lucia says, I cannot surrender. I must accomplish my mission, so I must fight. Oh boy. Ronfar says, if luck goes our way, we just might stand a chance. I'm willing to try. Ronfar, you're used to luck going your way. Jean says, I knew the following you guys was a mistake. But not fighting now would be a bigger one. I'm in. Amina says, this situation looks bad all around, and I don't see how I'll profit from fighting. Why don't we just surrender? Oh my god. Leo says, stop your little secret conference and surrender to me immediately. I'm sorry, were we ignoring you? You want attention? My given task is to execute Lucia before she destroys us all. Know that I have the will and the resources to carry out that task. What the hell? You mean that wasn't him? Ah, the evil Lucia is raining fire down upon us. Help! I didn't think it was her. You morons, there is no danger. Althina will protect us. You can't be hurt. I guess Lord Leo was wrong. Fancy that. Who's saying this? Lucia says, this magic is strong. Could it be that... Is that Galleon? It looked like Galleon, Lucia says. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. This doesn't make any sense. Why would he go out of his way to help us? Lord Leo has been badly injured. Quick, we must get him to safety. Retreat at once. Okay, those are the men saying that. Alright, see you later. Ruby says, oof, what was that all about? This whole trip just keeps getting weirder and weirder. Ronfra says, agreed. I don't know what the heck's going on anymore. Anyway, it's bought us some time. Let's take advantage of it. Cool. Oh, the statue. Frickin' A. Doesn't that look so beautiful? Look at that. And here's our levels. Ronfar at 18, Hero 12, Jean 15, Lamina 17, and Lucia, who the hell knows? I feel like now's a good time to save, don't you? Yeah, I was right the first time. You see if there's anything new to say? Now the dragon ship Destiny is no longer blocking the bridge, we can cross to the other side of Nota. If these people said this before, I apologize. Long ago, a dark force came to claim our land. Goddess Althina defeated it. It is said that one day, the Destroyer will return to take light from our world. Let me just check in on these guys. God, I keep missing the entrance. The Knights of Althina are very persuasive, but I'm beginning to doubt. Seen that before. Oh, really? That's new. If we do build a large shrine to the goddess, this house will become a hotel for true believers who come from afar. So you need to make it bigger. Amina says, well, now you're talking my language. If you need a person to run the hotel, then I'm definitely your girl. I know I can turn it into a big money maker. One day we'll have the biggest, most beautiful shrine in the world. All we have to do is believe in our collection ability and hope in Althina's mercy. We're planning our fundraising drive right now. If we collect enough donations, we'll have the biggest shrine anywhere. I can't wait. Ronfra says, biggest, hmm? I really think you're missing the whole point of service. I just want to check something, guys. Momento. Okay, I just wanted to check my volume levels, and they are good. See, didn't I tell you? The shopkeepers ripped you off, didn't they? I tried to warn you, but did you listen? No, that would be too easy. Sorry, I keep hitting that. Atomic diarrhea, yep. I don't remember that one. Welcome to Notice Tavern, kids. What can I get for you? A virgin daiquiri? Or perhaps a virgin? My, if that isn't the cutest little kitty cat I've ever seen. Is it for sale? Yeah, I've seen this. Hey, now that the bridge is fixed, I can continue my odyssey. Right after I polish off one for the road. I heard that the dragon ship Destiny was destroyed by lightning from heaven. Not exactly. I wonder if that's a sign from Althina. She wants me, I know it. Every woman wants a piece of the old Arnie. I know it, they know it. They just slap my face to hide their lust. Denial is an ugly thing. My toenail clippings make a great back scratcher if you glue them to a stick. Oh my god. Oh, let's sell this stuff that we got. Wooden shield. Bow. It's a chain helm. Great sword. Iron scimitar. Hold on a second. I just want to see. See, I think the iron scimitar is better, but I want to check. Attack power plus 50. +67, yeah. Alright, let's sell it. Surprise the great sword. An iron scimitar is better than a great sword. I guess the great sword isn't that great. I don't want to buy anything right now, so take this. Let me just check and make sure they're not selling anything else. Anything new? Iron fan? Iron fan. Hold on a second. Plus 28. I just want to look at this. I have an iron fan, okay. Iron, steel. That's right, I forgot you can compare when the way they move forward. Damn. I want starlights. Don't understand. You got inside the ancient ruins? I don't believe it. What? Was it loaded with priceless treasures? I mean, it says, phew, it was nothing like I expected. I didn't find one ancient treasure. But I guess we did see an ancient relic. You gotta be kidding me. You mean to say there was nothing of value in there? No kidding. I'm serious. I wouldn't lie about money. Now that Althina's guard has left Nota, the bridge is clear once again. The fair people of Nota can once again trade freely. So hopefully we can actually cross it. Oh, this is where the bridge is. We'll take this on the way out. Okay, so talk to her, right? Like, I wish the Althina cult would blow town. They're really getting on my nerves. Always begging for, like, money. Lamina says, don't you just hate people like that? Always talking about money, 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 money. It's sickening. I want to be just like the Dragon Master that saved the goddess Althina. It would be so cool! Fighting the bad guys, living on the edge. Whoa. I remember that too. Alright, let's... Oh, what's in this? Oh, there's no building there. Never mind. Okay. So we can actually cross this bridge. Say there, try my new hot and spicy snack mix, won't you? It's got more wort root than the leading brand. Lumina says, I don't know what that more wort root is really a great selling point. Keep working on it. Try to use glittering generalities. Say a lot, but don't promise anything concrete. I've worked here since I was a girl. I know this market better than anyone. I'll think of a great new pitch that'll make me a big success. Just you wait. Hi. Sure, I'm glad Althina's guards finally left. Now that we can trade with Western Nota again, things are almost back to normal. This bridge is the only link between East and West Nota. If it were ever severed completely, we'd all be in a world of hurt. Alright, let's cross. For the first time, for the last time. That's one long bridge.